You wanted to ask me something.
I did. I wanted to ask you. How can you eat that?
It's terrible, isn't it?
I mean, honestly, it's the worst food I've ever seen.
Your mother may have been a wonderful person, but she was a terrible cook.
You're right. Everything we had growing up was either overboiled or undercured.
This can't be your last meal. It's the definition of cruel and unusual.
It's time. Once you're changed, we'll move into the execution chamber.
Let's go. Have you seen the president? She's in danger. She's not safe.
Let it go.
I know it seems that way, but you and I both know this isn't over.
Elizabeth, let it go.
The president's wrong.
It's too late for Ziegler. You'll need to focus on the larger conspiracy.
Thank you for trying. Of course, I'll tell him. He says he wishes there was more that he could do.
He did everything he could. That's more than enough for me. I should change.
I love you. That's what I wanted you to hear.